little like nature.
At this moment, my feet are throbbing. My back is aching. And I feel so out of shape. But we're almost there. Less than a mile left, and we're gonna make it. I think so.
Ansel Easton Adams was an American landscape photographer and environmentalist known for his black and white images of the American West. Adams was a lifelong advocate for environmental conservation, and his photographic practice was deeply entwined with this advocacy.
Tired. That shit was the hardest shit I've ever done. I'm not gonna lie. It was fucking hard. I thought I was gonna die a couple times. The shit was heavy. The shit was all uphill. But it's okay, because everybody that walked by us was like, wow, you guys should be very proud of yourselves. And we're so proud that we're in bed at 6 p.m.
Good night.
Some mango sticky rice. No, it tastes like gasoline. That shit's nasty as fuck. The mango's okay. Leave a bad review on this bullshit.
We made it down.
Woo. Gotta put the Crocs on, yes.
Woo!
Comfy. Feel so accomplished. The very day. Felt like a million, but it was only 2 miles, but 1,500 feet of elevation. It's 2 miles. So...